urge upon the government, please withdraw the bill, have a political consensus, let us accept among each others, then only the country can progress and the thing which you are aiming is to be achieved. With these words I conclude.
Sir Jasbir Singh Gill.
I rise to oppose this bill. Sir, I am from the family of freedom fighters. I grew up by hearing the stories of this Jallianwala Bagh massacre and other atrocities which were faced by our parents. Sir, my grandfather was there in Jallianwala Bagh at the time of massacre. Somehow he was lucky and he survived, and he told me the stories, the way they went village to village collecting anna, half anna, to buy this piece of land. In one incident which he narrated to me, his feet were tied in a rope, tied to a horse, they were dragged on the road for yards and yards and beaten up after that, just because they were going village to village collecting money to buy this land for the memorial, sir. Sir, Jallianwala Bagh National Memorial Act came to existence in 1951 for erection and management of a memorial in memory of those killed on the or wounded on Baisakhi, 13th April 1999. Sir, Baisakhi is important religious festival of Sikhs, as on this day 10th Sikh Master Guru Gobind Singh Ji founded Khalsa Panth. Sir, if you look at the chronology of event up to Jallianwala massacre, on 13th April 1919, Congress leader and freedom fighters Satyapal, Dr. Kichlu from Amritsar were arrested and sent to Dharamshala. Both of them were forefront of protest against Britishers. They believed that the oppressive government could be thrown out by united front of Sikhs, Hindus and Muslims. This led to a strike in Amritsar, and on the same day Mahatma Gandhi Ji's entry was banned in Amritsar, banned in Punjab. This led to a strike, and a crowd of about 50,000 people marched against deportation of two Congress leaders. The crowd, however, was stopped near railway overbridge and fired upon, which resulted in death of 30 people. This is 2 days ahead of Jallianwala Bagh massacre. There was strong protest by Congress and civil administration, called army the same afternoon, and on Baisakhi, 13th April, 50 to 20,000 people gathered there at Jallianwala Bagh at 4:30 p.m. on the call of Congress leader to protest against draconian Rowlatt Act. General Dyer arrived at 5:15, ordered fire, which went on for 20 minutes, in which 65 soldiers fired 1,650 rounds. And sir, the result was 1,000 people were killed and 500 were injured, sir. Sir, the worst thing was, nobody was allowed to have any medical aid. No body or wounded were allowed to be lifted to taken to the hospital. And sir, INC was in forefront of freedom struggle, and maximum of those went to jail and faced atrocities were congressmen. Sir, just 2 minutes, sir. Just 2 minutes, sir. Sir, just 2 minutes, sir. I'm coming to a very important thing, sir. And sir, present dispensation were nowhere or had no role in freedom struggle, but were helping Britishers against freedom fighters. Now they are trying to rewrite the history and rub the sacrifices of Congress in freedom struggle, which will not happen. Instead of wasting their energy and time, they should stress British government to apologize for the massacre, as British government has not till this point of time haven't issued any policy. Sir, last point, sir. Last point, sir. British PM Cameron apologized for killing of...
Please,
sir,
please conclude.
Sir,
please conclude, conclude. Okay.
Apologize for killing of 13 protesters in Northern Ireland by British troops on Bloody Sunday in 1972. And just months after Mr. Cameron's visit came an acknowledgement of Britain's another colonial era atrocities, the crackdown of Mobo uprising in Kenya in 1950. Britishers paid 19.9 million pounds to more than 5,000 Kenyans. Government of India should pressurize UK to apologize for the worst condemnable act in which thousands of peaceful armed Indians were killed. And, sir, my last point, sir.
6 minutes.
Quick.
Last point. Sir, the ruling NDA, which have a huge majority, I would rather put a brute majority, and they claim to have a world-class leaders in their rank and file, I think they should show the magnanimity. They have promised countrymen the moon, 5 trillion economy, to make India a superpower. But sir, I think so, this is a small political upmanship which they are into. And I would...
Thank you, sir. सर, आपने मुझे एक बहुत सेंसिटिव और राष्ट्रीय की अस्मिता के सवाल के मामले को लेकर बोलने का मौका दिया है. मैं उसके लिए आपका धन्यवाद करूंगा सर. और मैं सर ठीक 6 मिनट के बाद ही अपना आप रुक जाऊंगा सर. बीच में टोकना मत मुझे सर. सर, मेरा आपसे निवेदन है, ये जो जलियांवाला बाग के लिए कहानी पढ़ रहे हैं और मैं सुबह से भी सुन रहा था, बार बार किसी के बाप की बपौती है वो सर. सर, कांग्रेस का गठन हुआ था 1885 में. ए ह्यूम ने कांग्रेस बनाई थी सर. कांग्रेस जब बनी थी तो कांग्रेस के लोगों ने कहा था कि ये एक प्लेटफॉर्म चाहिए हमें अंग्रेजों के सामने पढ़े लिखे लोगों की बात रखने के लिए. ये कांग्रेस का गठन हुआ था सर.